In South Africa, we're starting to understand that incorporating animal health into the One Health approach is actually not as easy as it sounds, and that there's a lot of work that has to go into animal health to get them almost on the same platform as the human side of things, especially around things like surveillance and biosecurity. And for a lot of African countries, this is going to be a real challenge.